today I'm going to be teaching you how to do a baby glitch. It turned black at the bottom of the crib. It's because I glitched it. I'm just going to be doing it at a different house that has a crib. This is the baby at the different other house. It's a girl. And then I got this baby over here. Like, it's a boy that is his crib. He can still sleep in it. So just click on this. On this house. You don't need nobody at the house. You just have to go to the baby's room. You just have to have a baby's room with the crib in it. And then go to this extended room. If I were you, just take it like this. X, take it like this. Wait. It's not working.
Yeah.
Like this.
No!
Oopsies. Oh. Sorry. Check. And then, oh, no, I need to put that crib back. So,
come on, they nasty now.
Check. I have a lot of those that I can sell. It's because I glitched my crib. So, when I sell.
It's a knife over there.
Because I glitched the crib. So, just take this and do like this. X. Keep on going. X. Keep on going. X. Keep on going.
Yikes.
Keep on going.
Yikes.
It all depends on how many you want to sell.
Okay, I'll move.
Don't. So, as you can see, I glitched my crib. Go to infant. Have 1,000 of these. So, just turn them around. Check. So, I can have a baby growing up in my house. Gianna, just let him go.
I'm not gonna do this.
So I can just sell all the dough.
What?
Who did that? But who did that?
Babies need a family to care.
Moo!
A married couple needs Moo! To care. To have a baby. Okay. I forgot. I divorced them.
Over.
I divorced them, so I'm not gonna be able to do that. I can only do it at my house. So, if you want a lot of money, just do this.
That's not your house.
Well, this is not my house. It's my little sister's.
Stop saying. Move.
This is my sister's. Just keep on selling them. Place them and sell them. Place them and sell them. Because I got them in my inventory. And when you first do it, just keep on selling them. You'll get a lot of money. Because look how many I have to sell. It'll take you a while, but you'll get it. I'll have to keep one of these. I gotta keep at least two of these cribs.
One of the cribs.
Two of the cribs, because me and you are both going to get another baby. Yeah. When I get 6 LPs. Or when my town go up, value go up. Okay, I'm going to just show you how much
how
I
many
have.
LPs
I'm going to show you how much. LPs? I got 0. My town is worth about, whatever that says. I don't feel like reading it. I got 7 Sims. You can your town Sim count is 7. Next Sim unlock at level 13. Well, I'm at level 12, but I didn't finish this one yet or this one. So when I finish those two, I'll just show you guys how to beat this quest. So, just...
Are we gonna have a big one?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm just gonna keep on selling these. I'm not gonna sell these the whole video. There's 5 or 6 more. See how much I get me. Ew. You'd have to put it in my shirt. Okay, sorry, that was too many.
I'll redo the glitch
for you guys. Slowly. So just like go to expand or create a room. Just do like this. Press X. But on my other house, I'll show you.
What kind of door do I have?
A pink one.
It says what?
Nothing.
This says zero.
Okay, so I'll go show you.
This says doo-doo. This says fart.
That was my little sister. He's too crazy to do this video. So just tap on, I'm just tapping on my house. You don't have to do this. What happens to my other one is I did like, I have a long room for this house. So I just go to expand or create a room. And then I did like this. And then, you can see it glitched. It's red. It was red. And it got this little black at the bottom of it. So if you have a long room for your baby, you can do that. Let me try to glitch my bed. If it doesn't work, I'm going to be mad. X.
You salt shit.
Okay, let's see if it don't work, guys. What the? It didn't even work. Stupid. Let's do these. Okay, I can't use these in my house. I guess I'm going to.
And when they get in beanie and see.
Check.
Day.
I'm just going to put these in my room.
What it did.
I mean, in my hall. I didn't finish it.
This hallway.
Yeah, that's my hallway.
And what's going to be right there?
Right where?
Right there.
Oh, I don't know yet. My little sister just asked me a good question. She said, what's going to be right here? I don't know yet. So, I'm just going to keep on selling them. I got the 780 already. 784 already. I might do some more later. Bye bye.